battle in Sacramento court system could actually affect millions of Facebook users.
And KCRA3's Richard Sharp was on the story to explain how one juror's wall posts have touched off a major case.
Facebook versus the justice system.
It's an absolute constitutional showdown.
Ken Rosenfeld, an attorney who's fighting for a juror who posted details about the trial he was involved in on Facebook. Defense attorneys have subpoenaed the Facebook posting, saying the trial has been compromised. But Rosenfeld argues the juror has a right to privacy, and this case could affect the entire due process system.
It will have an earthquake effect on the justice system in California.
Here's why Rosenfeld thinks this case could have a chilling effect on our justice system if potential jurors walk into this building knowing that what they put on their Facebook account, all the pictures, all the posts, could eventually be used in a court of law. They might not want to participate as a juror at all. Scared jurors, Rosenfeld argues, could affect their right to a fair trial.
This affects anybody using social media.
But some Facebook users say the juror in question should not have been on Facebook at all while involved in the case.
I think that's compromising things, maybe.
Other Facebook users say the issue of jurors using social media is not going away.
It's definitely new territory, so it's going to be something the courts are going to have to decide. So I think it's good they're finally doing this.
In Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3.